Hi, welcome to Wednesday Storytime. The Lost Sheep and the Lost Coin. Telling stories was Jesus' favorite way to teach people about God. Once there was a shepherd who had 100 sheep, Jesus said. He loved them all, the big ones and the little ones, the good ones and even the naughty ones. They were his sheep, and he loved them. Every day, this shepherd counted his sheep to make sure that they were all safe. One day, he counted only 99 sheep. Oh no, one was missing. Right away, the shepherd left all 99 sheep together and went to look for the one that was lost. The shepherd listened closely for his lost sheep. Dibah. He looked in all the places that sheep might get stuck or might be in trouble. It took a while, but the shepherd kept looking until he found the missing one. Then he called to all of his friends and neighbors. Come on over, he cried. I found my sheep. Let's have a party. Jesus loved telling people stories like this about something being lost and then found again. I have another story, Jesus said. Once there was a woman, and she had saved up 10 little silver coins. One day when she was counting them, she discovered she had lost one. Well, what do you think she did? Did she think to herself, I've still got 9. Who cares if one is lost? No, she didn't. She lit her lamp and swept the house from top to bottom. She looked over and under and around everything in her house until she found that lost coin. She was so happy she had a party to celebrate. God is like this shepherd and this woman, you know, Jesus said. God would never, ever stop looking for someone who is lost. Thank you so much. And with this story, we will have fun activities attached that you can do with your families today. Thank you so much.